After initiating the Mobile Legend Bang Bang gaming apps, many users are getting failed to extract resources needed. You can have this problem and you have something wrong with your Mobile Legend data and resources. But fixing this problem only takes three important processes. Solution 1. Enable unrestricted data. Open the setting, scroll down, tap Privacy Protection, tap Special Permission, scroll down, tap Unrestricted Data, find the Mobile Legend app, toggle this option. Solution 2. Remove software bugs. Open setting, scroll down, tap Apps, tap Manage Apps, find out Mobile Legend apps. Tap on it. Enable the Auto Start option. Also, enable App Permission. Tap Files and Media. Now allow all the necessary permission for your Fortnite app. Go back here, tap Clear Data, tap Clear All Data, tap OK. Solution 3. Update your game. Open the Google Play Store, tap Search, tap Mobile Legend, check for the new software update. If there is no software update, you can uninstall the apps and reinstall the apps along with resource files. After following these three important advanced processes, your problem will be solved. Now, if you still have problem, please comment down below. Thanks for watching.